Let's talk about whether cats are colorblind or not. Cats are not colorblind. They actually can see blue and green very well. It is thought that they have difficulty with shades of red, however. The cat eye is interesting in that it has the ability to see very, very well at nighttime. They have a tapetum lucidum. That's that bright red color that you may see at night if you're driving and you flash your headlights into cat eyes, or you may see that at night on the inside of your house. And so cats are able to use that pigment to flash or reflect light within their own eyes and gain much better night vision. So cats are not colorblind, but have great night vision. They also have a good movement and acuity to pick up movement. They don't see things up close or are very stable, but that's why if you notice, if you move something really quickly, cats will track that and follow it because they are very, very geared towards seeing things that move. But they are not colorblind. Greens and blues show up very well for them.